6 natural ways to help preserve your memory. Your memory is one of the most important things you have. Because of this, if you see symptoms that you're losing it or you see it failing, we recommend you try some natural solutions that can help you preserve it. You need to keep in mind that your genes carry out a very important function in body processes all the time. However, the truth is that there are certain factors that you can control to keep your memory working well. What do you need to know about memory loss? Medications and changes in your body can encourage this state. There are certain drugs that can put your brain to sleep and make you lose your memory of concrete details. This is the case with antidepressants, antihistamines, diet pills, blood pressure medicine. Because of this, their natural alternatives are more recommended. Hormonal changes are another one of the factors you need to take into account. Among the hormonal changes, there are the ones that are produced during pregnancy or menopause. These can cause difficulties concentrating and forgetfulness. However, it's considered normal during this time. Lack of sleep is another key when it comes to talking about natural solutions for preserving your memory. According to different studies, staying awake for a long time can change your reflections and memory. This includes suffering from insomnia or not getting the right amount of sleep. Natural solutions for preserving your memory. 1. Stay active. Physical activity reduces the risk of losing your memory. It also stimulates the production of new brain cells. Cardiovascular exercise is more effective for doing this. On the other hand, you can also exercise your brain with certain everyday activities like reading, doing crosswords, playing strategy games, like chess. You can also benefit from playing an instrument. It's very important that you learn to control your stress. You can use some breathing techniques, meditation, or practice yoga. All of this should be complemented with good rest. Sleeping is fundamental for your cognitive functions. It's also very important for preserving your memory. 2. Ginkgo tea. You can also pamper your memory through food. For instance, ginkgo biloba is a remedy that has the ability to increase circulation in your capillaries. It also increases their resistance and prevents them from breaking. This way, you can maintain your brain health. This helps prevent conditions that make you lose your memory. To enjoy this plant's benefits, you can make a tea. Ingredients: 1 teaspoon of ginkgo biloba, 1 cup of water. Instructions: heat the cup of water. When it starts boiling, add the teaspoon of ginkgo. Let it steep for 3 to 5 minutes. Strain it, then drink it. You can drink up to 2 cups per day. 3. Ginseng. Ginseng is another one of the foods that can greatly help your memory. It encourages the blood flow in your brain. This is because it works as a vasodilator. This increases your brain's ability to work. It also increases your comprehension capacity and makes learning easier. 4. Blueberries. Thanks to their high number of anthocyanins, blueberries have a positive effect on your cognitive functions. This includes your memory, learning, and making better connections between neurons. They're also good for reducing progressive harm to your brain. You can eat them directly, in a drink, or in a tea. Here's a recipe for blueberry tea. Ingredients: 1 cup of water, 1 teaspoon of dried blueberries. Instructions: heat the water. When it starts boiling, add the dry blueberries. Let them steep for 10 minutes. Strain and drink the tea 2 times per day. 5. Nuts. Nuts are a very good food thanks to their high content of omega-3 fatty acids and vitamin E. These make them very effective for fighting cognitive deterioration. They strengthen and increase your memory. So, if you start to notice it slipping, don't hesitate to add them to your diet. 6. Spinach. Spinach is another one of the most recommended foods for preserving your memory. Thanks to its high content of lutein, it acts as a brain cell protector. It prevents their degeneration. The folic acid it has also helps you to prevent memory loss and increase your concentration. This is one of the most complete vegetables. How B vitamins can help people with memory loss and other signs of dementia. According to the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, 5.5 million Americans are currently living with Alzheimer's disease. Beginning with mild cognitive impairment, including memory loss, this form of dementia has Western medicine baffled. If only they knew more about the power of nutrition, especially how B vitamins can help reduce the risk of brain disorders. In fact, New research shows that a combination of B-complex vitamins can help preserve brain volume while preventing and even reversing mild cognitive decline, possibly slowing down the onset of Alzheimer's disease. Key point: high levels of homocysteine tend to trigger neurodegeneration. Researchers have long considered levels of the amino acid homocysteine to be a biological marker, or predictor, of Alzheimer's disease, meaning that elevated levels are linked with an increased risk of developing the condition. But homocysteine may play a more destructive role. Many researchers feel that this pro-inflammatory substance is also a potential cause of the brain damage associated with Alzheimer's disease. Giving credence to the theory is the fact that raised homocysteine levels are frequently found in patients with mild cognitive impairment, a condition which often precedes the development of Alzheimer's disease. And, research has shown that high levels of homocysteine can impair circulation to the brain, while causing increased oxidative stress and damage to the blood-brain barrier. In addition, homocysteine increases levels of beta-amyloid proteins associated with Alzheimer's disease. B vitamins can lower homocysteine and arrest cognitive decline. According to a study published in International Journal of Geriatric Psychiatry and involving patients over 70 years old with mild cognitive impairment, daily doses of 0.8 mg of vitamin B9, half a milligram of vitamin B12 and 20 mg of vitamin B6 caused participants to experience homocysteine levels 30% lower than that of the control group. In patients with elevated levels of homocysteine, the vitamin treatment conferred major benefits, markedly improving cognition and memory. The team concluded that B vitamins appear to slow cognitive and clinical decline in people with mild cognitive impairment, and was particularly effective in those with elevated homocysteine. As expected, researchers are calling for more study, saying that the next step is to see if this treatment will slow or prevent the conversion of mild cognitive impairment to dementia. Can B vitamins slow the onset of Alzheimer's disease? Loss of brain volume is an unavoidable, but normal, part of aging. According to researchers, we lose about 2% of our brain volume every decade that we age. However, while slow, minor loss of volume is normal, accelerated loss of volume is associated with Alzheimer's disease, which makes the study below even more significant. Researchers found that high doses of B vitamins for 2 years caused dramatic reductions in brain atrophy. Those with the highest homocysteine levels at the beginning of the study had the greatest benefits, with a rate of atrophy that was only half that of the placebo group. They also experienced improvements in higher cognitive function. The team concluded that high-dose B vitamins may arrest cognitive decline in those with mild signs of Alzheimer's disease, thereby slowing the development of the illness. Vitamin B3 also contributes protective effects. In addition to vitamins B6, B9 and B12, niacin, or vitamin B3, can be an important ally against neurodegeneration. Niacin has been shown to cause improvements in cognitive abilities and overall function. In a study of 6,000 participants published in the Journal of Neurology, Neurosurgery, and Psychiatry, researchers found that participants with the highest total intake of niacin were much less likely to get Alzheimer's disease, and had slower rates of cognitive decline. In another study, elderly patients with dementia were shown to have lower levels of niacin. Niacin has proven abilities to lower harmful LDL cholesterol while raising desirable HDL cholesterol, a benefit that also may help stave off Alzheimer's disease. Good sources of vitamin B3 include 100% grass-fed organ meats, wild-caught fish, organic broccoli and shiitake mushrooms, to name a few. How can I increase levels of protective B vitamins? Vitamin B6, vitamin B9 and vitamin B12 are all associated with improvements in cognitive function. Vitamin B6, or pyridoxine, is vital for the production of neurotransmitters, including serotonin, norepinephrine and melatonin, and is also needed for the absorption of vitamin B12. Good sources of B6 include humanely raised chicken and turkey, organically grown brown rice, sunflower seeds, spinach and wheat germ. Naturally, choosing organic foods provides the most nutritional benefit, while avoiding the unwanted consumption of toxic chemicals. Vitamin B9, also known as folate and folic acid, is crucial for brain function. You can boost your dietary intake with organic dark leafy greens, legumes, beef liver, avocados and grass-fed, raw, milk products. Vitamin B12, or cobalamin, is essential for maintaining healthy nerve cells, and works hand in glove with vitamins B6 and B9 to control homocysteine. It is best found only in animal products, such as wild-caught fish, grass-fed organ meats and pasture-raised eggs. To avoid deficiencies of vitamin B12, vegetarians and vegans should consider supplementation. Supplemental B vitamins can ensure optimal levels. Most natural health experts maintain that the recommended daily amounts of B-complex vitamins advised by the Institutes of Medicine are far too low. For a healthy adult, an integrative health care provider may advise a daily dose of 50 mg of vitamin B3, 800 micrograms of vitamin B9 in the form of folic acid, 150 micrograms of vitamin B12 and 75 mg of vitamin B6 to treat high homocysteine, daily dosages of up to 6,000 micrograms of vitamin B9, 125 mg of vitamin B6 and 2,000 micrograms of vitamin B12 may be recommended. A word of caution, before making any change to your diet or supplement routine, always consult with a knowledgeable integrative physician. Thankfully, evidence continues to accumulate. When it comes to reducing neurodegeneration and warding off Alzheimer's disease, this, above-mentioned, roster of B-complex vitamins may very well prove to be your team for disease prevention.